Kailahun in the east of Sierra Leone is at the heart of the outbreak. It's in this region that the governments of Sierra Leone, Liberia and Guinea decided to put in place a cordon sanitaire or sanitary barrier at the start of August. Health services have been reinforced and the mobility of the population limited. Sierra Leone has been hit the hardest, with over 450 cases of Ebola confirmed at the beginning of August. In Kailahun, MSF is running a 64-bed treatment centre. Despite the lack of a cure for the virus, doctors are able to treat the symptoms of the disease: diarrhea, vomiting and high fever. A psychologist is also working with patients and their families. And 200 community health workers are educating the local population about the disease and the necessary measures to take.
The time is going, and every time you have more people contaminated, and then one people can contaminate many. If you take too long, you'll be more spread and more difficult to control.
MSF has increased its logistical and staff capacity in Guinea and Sierra Leone, but it does not have limitless resources, and yet the epidemic continues to spread. At the start of August, the countries affected and the World Health Organization finally announced a series of concrete measures to contain the epidemic. These measures need to be implemented urgently.